This video we'll make a timing diagram of STA8085. So let us assume that the operation code is in this address. So we have made this assumption. So let's begin. The STA commands write the content of an accumulator to the desired address, that is 8085 in our case. The content of accumulator is copied in this address. So the there are different machine cycles. That is, first cycle is operation code fetch cycle that takes 4 clock period. So we have memory read that reads this memory read. We have memory read that takes 3T cycle for next also, and we have memory write. We write the content of an accumulator to this. So this will be taking 9. 10, 11, 12, 13 time period. So for 13 clock cycle, 1, 2, 1, T2, T3, we make a light border separating all those clock period to A15. As we remember the timing diagram for opcode fetch cycle from our first video is somewhat like this. The higher memory address, lower memory address, operation code, ALE gets activated 001, and the read section gets activated only on the operation code. So we draw that in our figure. And here we have operation code. So the higher address is C0H, and the operation code over here is, we don't need to specify it, and the operation we don't need to specify that. So in AD7 to AD0, what we need to draw is we locate a lower memory address in this section. We just need to mention this, the higher memory address, I forgot that, right? So in this section we need to mention a lower bit address, that is 00H, and we need to specify a data or the operation code, or we need to specify the operation code, that is STA in our case. The ALE gets initiated in the initial phase of cycle. We're just drawing the operation code fetch cycle for the command, and we don't need to, and we have no write till now. The read is only in this section, so let's have a dot over here. And that's it. This part, the operation code fetch cycle, is similar to the operation code fetch cycle for every cycle. So we just need to know what the major cycle in for the instruction. So this is operation code fetch cycle. Now we have memory read cycle. For a memory read cycle also, we have a higher bit address in this section, 0H, and the lower bit address is specified over, and the lower bit address is specified over here, and the data is specified in this box. The lower bit address is 01H, and the data present in this is 50H and 01H. So the ALE gets initiated in the initial phase of cycle. We don't have to write in this cycle also. The read cycle gets only activated in these data, for this data, and And another also, this is also memory. The another cycle is also memory read cycle. The another three cycle is also memory read cycle. So we'll draw coding same in a similar manner. So the higher order address is for these T78, T9, C0H, and the lower bit address is 02H, and the data present is, and the data present is 80. The ALE gets initiated. We don't write in this cycle also. The read cycle gets only activated in this person. And here we make this is also memory read cycle. 1, 2, 3, 4. I made a mistake over here. It should occupy three search boxes. 1, 2, 3. So this is correct. Don't consider this figure. This is correct for machine read cycle. 3, 2, in similar manner. Just one boxes. You just can make this a bit bigger for so that it occupies T5, T6, and T7. And so this made our figure timing diagram wrong, and we'll not consider this person, and now we'll just make the fourth cycle, that is machine write. In machine read cycle also, 1, 2, 3, just let me count, right? It takes the higher bit address, that is C0H. And here what, it takes a higher bit address, and here we have something too. The lower address of the bus and the data over here. The lower address is 50H, and the content of accumulator is the data that we need to write. Content of ALE gets initiated. We have to write in this section only. The write cycle is only for this cycle. We don't read in this cycle. We don't read in this section, and this is quite similar like this. So this is a correct and the required bus timing diagram for STA command. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.